some kind of humongously morphed fly. The thing is huge. And hello, and welcome to another day. Last night ended kind of late, and the feast went kind of long, so I didn't end up doing a closing because I got home after a couple glasses of wine, or after the wall, and I was just exhausted and ended up going to bed. but anyway, it's now Friday, and I'm going to be going back to the feast again later with Pete, definitely. Chris is a maybe. And I think Derek and Eric are going. I know Eric's going to meet up, and we're going to kind of go, I'll go from there. And then later on, I'm supposed to be going with Chris to Newport. On a side note, let's see. It's still really weird that there's nothing here. No table. Just a hanging light that I got to take down because I keep hitting my head on the thing. I called yesterday to inquire about the New Bedford Harbor Master position because I hadn't heard anything and wasn't sure if they hired someone. So I called and left a message to see if they had done interviews or what was going on. So while we were at the feast preparing the skewers, the meat, I get a call from an unknown number, so I let it go. It went to voicemail. And basically the voicemail said, just return your call, check your email, and they want to bring me in for an interview next week. So I'm just waiting to see what the date they choose. They gave me a series of times and said, do any of these not work? So I said, only one of them doesn't work. so otherwise, let me know. So I'm just waiting to hear back from that. But that'd be cool because that job I feel I'm really qualified to do. And I think it'd be a perfect fit for me. So we'll see. That's rather exciting. But yeah, otherwise, the bulk of my day today has been just doing some interview prep for that and editing the final video from San Diego, a lot of the last two. And I got to edit yesterday's video, which and get all this stuff prepped and ready to go, and get back on this routine of logging and getting more videos out. Day two of the feast, and right now just myself and Pete. Chris is not here because he's got some stuff to do and he's supposed to come by with his own car, so we're guessing we're not going to see him until it's time to just go to Newport. So we'll see. We're prepping again to barbecue meat like last night, and this is how they do it. They take just the slabs of beef and run it through a saw to cut it up. It's a tad pricey. Nine tickets for a pound, and the tickets a dollar each, but whatever. It's tasty. The master at work. There are R2, and there are a ton more people here today. I'm good, thank you. That's Pete's nephew, Ola. That's Pete's nephew, Trevor. Still blurry. Why don't you focus? There we go. No. There we go. Now we're focused. Can you see the resemblance? Yeah. This is Lisa. Say hi, Lisa.
Hi.
Lisa's had like three bottles of wine, so I'm kidding. yeah, anyway. what the hell? Anyway, so I think I'm going to meet up with Chris soon. You wanted to meet up at 9. It's 9:25. I'm surprised I haven't been getting text blasted yet, but we'll see. So Eric's here, and Derek went to get tickets and pizza. And I kind of feel bad because Chris, they got me a drink and so I can't exactly chug this. And Chris is like, oh, I thought we were going to Newport. So he's in the middle of laying a text guilt trip on me. I kind of feel bad, but at the same time, I'm not going to turn down drink. Anyway, hold on.
I'm not done yet.
You got a booger. Ready?
Okay. I think I got it.
All right.
Did I get it?
I think so.
Okay, good. He's pooping.
Oh. Anyway. Who gave the drunk the camera?
Oh, jeez. I think the drunk had his own camera.
Maybe.
This guy over here.
Yeah. So where were we? Oh, yeah.
I
were we?
I think we were explaining why you're not in Newport tonight.
No, we were explaining why you pinched Derek's ass.
So Derek's not in Newport tonight, but he's here at the feast because the 100th celebration of the feast.
Three reasons
why he's here at the feast.
Maderitalia.
Grabbing buttocks.
Bad asses.
And I don't know what the third reason is.
Food and wine.
Oh, absolutely.
Combined.
Yes. Three good reasons. There's probably 100 reasons, but we only got three good ones.
It's his fault and his fault. More so him because he's the instigator.
I am the instigator. That's my title. He's the enabler.
I'm not an enabler.
He's something. He's a trouble right here.
I'm the troublemaker? You're the instigator?
Alright. What the hell? Who is Popeye? And did he not heat his spinach this day? What is going on here? Inquiring minds want to know. There's Popeye. You look like he had a stroke.
Okay, Popeye?
It wasn't rest in peace, Popeye. It was really immense penis, Popeye. That's all I have to say.
Like, they're like, where the hell are you?
Really immense. He says really immense penis, Popeye.
Yeah.
Okay. I think that's because you just got done telling him he had a small dick when he was...
Oh, come on, man.
That's absolutely true right there. 100% true story.
Yeah, but the bottom line is they used to call me Popeye.
Yeah. Yeah, well, and tuck nuts, so we'll figure.
So Eric and Derek captured me and took me downtown from the feast.
This is Newport.
It's not Newport.
It's almost like Newport. Look,
this
watch your step.
It's not Newport, and I still feel bad about that, so
Newport,
I don't want...
Newport, Summerfest is out here.
No.
Newport's not a fast.
Stop that. I feel bad about that.
You don't.
I do.
He does not.
I do.
Lying mother...
I'm not lying.
Lying. Beep.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Fuck that up.
Yeah. You're not as bad as my friends from San Diego, so...
Well...
That shit took an hour and a half to edit, so... Anyway...
Downtown.
Chris, I'm sorry, I really am.
No, he's not.
They fed me drinks and...
Downtown.
They fed me drinks and kept me here.
Yeah,
sorry.
I'm
what?
I mean, like, not...
You want to be behind me? You want to be behind me?
Hey! Trying to back that ass up. He's trying to back that ass up on me.
You said you wanted to get behind me.
Yeah. Not what you were thinking.
Maggie, watch out for this one.
Come on. Okay, look. Film him. Film him.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Hi, girl. Say hi for the
are
camera.
You
I am.
Yeah. Get in the camera. Hi.
All
right, that's awesome.
Have a good night, ladies.
Check it out on YouTube.
Anyway.
So, I end up getting drinked up and liquored up, and then I get dragged to a couple of straight bars in New Bedford, and we're in a place called Hibernia, which is kind of...
weekend.